Leandra with Off Leash Canine Training. Here I have Teddy. He's a 1.5-year-old Chow Chow. He's coming in for our 2-week board and train program to work on his obedience. His owner says that he does know the basics and he's very good at them, but his issues with that are getting to stay in those commands and wait until released is something that he struggles with. He also growls at men, especially when male guests come over. He tries to be a lot more dominant over them. His owners want to be able to just be able to trust him off leash and also be well-mannered when guests come over. No jumping, no nipping. Now let's see what Teddy can do now. You guys, definitely some stuff to work on, just a lot more consistency, and check back in 2 weeks for Teddy's after video.